Hello folks, this has gone Spy, the Spy of Come to Your Light for Halo 2. And after from the last episode, Master Chief, Cortana, and I are almost reached to the landing site where the Prophet is at. But right now, I think in this next mission, it's going to be through Arbiter's point of view. Now, I still have not sure if I wanted to trust Arbiter or not. Huh. So that's where he was sent at. He was sent to stop the Covenant from reaching the control center in a different location. Seems to me there's a fight going on even here. Alright, Arbiter. Let's see what's been going on over there.
Has betrayed us, the counselors.
This must be a member of the council. Time to play hide and seek. Brutes are a lot tougher, if you guys remember when Master Chief and I battled them. The only way we're going to be able to get through is this. Sorry what happened to your brothers, Sir Arbiter, and your council of the elites. It's like the whole members of the, it's like the, this elite graveyard. Feeling that you wanted to spill blood here, Arbiter. And I promise you that you and I will be able to help you in that achievement of vengeance. Thank you. They have betrayed your people.
They had shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die.
All right, Arbiter, let's go defend your brother Steph.
So
after all, blood and blood be repaid in fold. Right now, let us go. Let's go. Come on, guys.
Arbiter, we have little time.
I know, which is why you need to get your ass moving.
I do not see.
Screw it. So, who beats them? Anyone? So we're no longer allies, huh, Jackals? I'm not surprised. Alright, let's keep moving. Welcome to you guys. Well, this is definitely going to take a while. Even the buggers are our enemies. Not surprised. All very elite, honorably alike. Keep moving if you're going to spill more of the boots blood in the name of your fallen brothers and your dead council. Fire in the hole.
Please, no hurt. Me like a leaf. Brute, stinky, bad. Me stay here. Make sure no brutes come behind, Mighty Arbiter.
Okay, so basically you're just going to hide out here and be the lone survivor. Yeah, this is one of the reasons why I never ride grunts. See that until it was too late. And I accidentally fell off a cliff. Right. Denied, you burn in hell. Like I said, back in your high charity, you're a lot weaker than the ones back on Breach. Did it just bounce? Thank you. Damn. Alright. Alrighty, I'm going to post up here after these messages, folks. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.